Welcome back, fellow web creators and entrepreneurs. Typically, when you move or stretch any kind of clips in Adobe Premiere, the clip ends snap to the nearest reference point, which in most cases is an adjacent video clip or audio clip, as shown. In many cases, this is a very useful feature, but in some cases, the snapping feature can accidentally stop working, or you may not want to snap timeline elements together. So in this tutorial, we cover how to enable or disable the snap and timeline feature in Adobe Premiere. If you had the snap and feature enabled, but for some reason it stopped working, there are three ways to re-enable it. The first is to go up to the sequence menu and click snap and timeline. The second and quicker method to toggle the snap and feature on and off is by clicking this magnet icon above the timeline. Ensure it's blue to enable it. The third and quickest method is by hitting the S key on your keyboard. Funnily enough, this method is probably the culprit for your snap-in feature being accidentally disabled in the first place. Now, if you drag clips around your timeline, they'll snap to one another. Should you prefer to disable it and get more granular control of your timeline elements, simply repeat any of the previous steps so this magnet is no longer blue. Now your elements will move freely as you drag them around the timeline. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you learned something new. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you again soon.